Tonight's show is about a concert by NMC, which means New Movement Collectives. It was started in around March, early March times, and we just thought the concept of a concert before like summertime would be great. So we just started rehearsing towards it and getting ready and stuff, and you know, balancing with exams and stuff was not easy at all, but we did it.
So is everyone that's involved a Palmer student as well?
Yeah, they're all students. Most of them are first year students. About 6 or 7 of us are leaving this year. The bass guitarist is actually a teacher, and yeah, basically we've got loads of support from teachers though, in terms of printing out stuff and publicity, and Mark Rhino has been really helpful as well. So.
And it has been fun to organise as well.
Really fun. You know, in the midst of being serious, and you know, we just have to have fun. At the end of the day, we're all, you know, friends and stuff.
So it's going to be a good show.
Hopefully it's a great show. But yeah, fingers crossed.